on public road. This is public easement. Can you get away from the do you want to get bit?
Do they bite?
Yes, they actually do.
Oh, that's awful.
Well, that is awful. So can you please give us some space?
I think I am far enough away from
you. Think that's far enough? I asked you to stop
I
like 5 feet ago and you continue to approach.
Oh my God. Would you please just get off the land?
No, this is public land.
All right.
I don't care if you maintain public land. Go ahead, take... I'm in public. You have absolutely no expectation of privacy. I'm recording you. I've been recording the whole time.
That's fine.
You have absolutely no expectation of privacy. You want to take my picture, go right ahead.
I don't want to take your picture.
Well, why'd you ask if you could take my picture?
I'm asking to be respectful, and I believe you're working for number six.
Well, that's fine. You can think whatever you want.
Okay.
And again, you want to call the cops? The cops will come out here and inform you. No, the cops will come out here and inform you that this is public land and I am allowed on public
land.
Well, so it doesn't matter then. I'm allowed on it. I don't care if you maintain it. You can't control who comes on property, public property, just because you maintain it. If I was behind your fence or on your property line, yes, you would be able to say, please remove yourself from my property. You cannot ask me to remove myself from public property. Do you understand that?
Yes, I do.
Oh, okay. So then do not ask me to leave.
Prefer your dogs not walk. Not your dogs.
Right.
You're a dog walker.
You can say whatever you want. Okay. I don't care. And again, this is public land. You have absolutely no right to tell me to get off of it. None. And if you want to call the cops out here, they will inform you and teach you about the law. And they will tell you that I'm allowed on public property regardless of you maintaining it.
I appreciate all your knowledge.
I'm sure you don't.
I appreciate the fact that you're well informed. I'm asking you respectfully, since I work very hard as a senior.
Yes, and if the dogs were to make a mess on the property, I would do it as a bylaw states. I would pick it up.
But I'm
no, I pay for this as a taxpayer.
No.
Yes, I do.
No.
This is public. This is town property. I pay taxes in this town.
What I'm relieved about is that you pick up the shit.
Well, that's fine. Did you witness me not pick shit up?
I haven't seen
it. Well, then you have absolutely no leg to stand on there.
Respect.
Of course I would.